as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool. You gotta be calm. You gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Your mother said, read the books your father read, trying to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time. Some may have more cash than you, others take a different view. My, oh my, yeah. You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger.
Let's stand and do our pledges this morning. Please face the American flag. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please face the Texas flag. Attention, salute, pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Thunderbird. Welcome to our Friday morning announcements. Today for lunch, tray one is nachos. Tray two is a Chicken Ranch Club flatbread. Tray three is a grilled cheese sandwich. And as always, there's a PB&J for tray four, served with spinach, coleslaw, and apricot hass. Yum. Okay, just a couple of things on this fabulous Friday morning. Today is a pickle fundraiser, so if you brought a dollar for a pickle, make sure you get that to your teacher, and teachers, we will let you know for sure who to take that to. Also, today, kindergarten and first grade teachers, you have a scheduled foundation coaching time today, and I know we have some coverage for your classes, so check your calendar, make sure you know what time that is for you. Also, we're continuing our Keeping Kids Warm initiative. Teachers, if you give $20, you get to wear jeans the entire month of December. And I believe that's all for today.